According to Hackney Council, police arrived at the Direct Maid factory to question two men but failed to find them. The council claim officers then questioned all the other workers about a number of matters, including their political beliefs, before taking six people away for questioning over alleged immigration offences. The council say there have been other similar operations.
We call these fishing expeditions in the sense that they're not really trying to seek individuals, although they sometimes say that they are. They're just checking everybody and striking fear into, in this case, into the Cypriot community. We find this sort of things going on all the time.
Scotland Yard say the operation was a joint raid on the factory involving police and immigration officers, and they deny the purpose of the raid changed after it began.